While Glacier National Park is considered one of the breadwinners of the Flathead Valley, bringing in millions of dollars every year, one unlikely spot is also spurring the local economy. MTN's Jack Ginsburg caught up with the Whitefish Legacy Partners to see how much economic impact is being created from recreation in Whitefish.
Partners to create the Whitefish Trail, a 42-mile recreation area that runs in and around Whitefish. Last year, Whitefish Legacy Partners contracted Headwaters Economics, an independent nonpartisan research company, to do an in-depth study on the economic impact generated from the trail's use. According to the recent report, outdoor recreation was at the top of the list for reasons why people visit Whitefish and why locals stay here. The report took into account just under 1,800 interviews, and 65% of those people say they come to Whitefish with recreation as their main purpose. On top of that, 51% of locals say they recreate more outside because of the Whitefish Trail. The report also shows that those people aren't just utilizing the outdoors, but spending money as well.
We've been hearing from folks in the community, from local business owners for years that they're seeing that the trail is bringing in more visitors. It's keeping more visitors in Whitefish, spending money, and it's keeping them coming back.
The report shows that over 100,000 people used the trail in 2016, pouring millions into the local economy. And Jadkowski says that number could grow in the coming years.
We found that it's $6.1 million every year annually. And, you know, as trail use grows, we expect that that could grow in the future also.
On top of that, the report also shows that 50 jobs are directly supported by the amount of money gained from the trail, accounting for $1.3 million in wages each year.
So, you know, that money is not only being spent here in Whitefish, it's also staying in the community through those jobs.
Jadkowski says it isn't just the Whitefish Trail, but projects like Foys to Blacktail, Gateway to Glacier, or Rails to Trails that are all playing a part in building a rich local trail network.
That's something we're really excited about because it's creating a new sort of culture of trail use here in the valley, that it's not just Glacier. It's not just these farther away resources. They're really accessible resources that are in our backyard.
In Whitefish, Jack Ginsburg, MTN News.